73010. And the other one's 73011. This is Hooks It. I only see two over here.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, there's only two over here. They stopped the car, they got a citation in their hand, and the girl's crying.
What does that mean?
She's got a dog in her hand, she's crying. I don't know. I don't know what happened and what she did. I'm just making sure they stay honest.
See you.
I'm sitting on a rock on the other side of their stop. I'm like right next to them almost.
Did they say anything to you?
No, if it's good for them, they won't. This is JP from Cop Chase. You just saw these Hooks It cops here. And one of them's got a citation in his hand, and the female cop's like almost in this girl's face.
What's the situation?
I have no clue, but he's got citations in his hands. That's all I can see from this point.
What does that mean?
She got cited for something. I kind of hate these masks that they're wearing. You can't hear what they're saying and they're hiding their facial expressions.
Yeah, that's bullshit. What's up?
just means I can't tell.
They're looking at you. A female is, and the male. The male turned his head towards me and looked at my car. In the white car is on the phone. She looks pretty angry, freaking out on the phone. Hear me?
Yeah.
JP?
Yo.
For me?
Yes, I can.
Hear you say anything back?
Yeah, I can hear you. They definitely don't like me here. He looks perturbed and uncomfortable with the camera at him.
Yeah, I definitely see that.
Does he keep looking at you?
He's like trying to make it not so obvious, but I can tell.
Yeah, I could see that.
He's getting concerned.
No, they're douches. He's a lieutenant, it looks like. Freedom of speech. You can do and say whatever you want. Just don't threaten them.
What's that? I'm not pointing at you. Yeah. Just keeping them honest. What did they pull you over for? So they pulled you over for hands free?
Did she say anything to you?
Yeah, she's talking to me.
It's revenue, that's all they need. Yeah. Yeah, and they roll their eyes like I'm full of shit. They should try dealing with the drug problem down the street instead of pulling people over. Well, someone with bars on their collar, they become cynical after 5 years on the force anyway. He hates what he does.
So apparently this girl's dog jumped in her lap and she pulled her over, and I guess she has a suspended license. So they're getting her for OAS, I think. No, it jumped in her lap and she's got a suspended license, so I think they nailed her for OAS.
Operating a suspended license, basically?
Yeah, the difference between safe and unsafe driver is a $500 fine.
Okay, it looks like she's crying.
Yeah, she's upset.
Is she like on her way to an emergency vet for the dog?
No, nobody said anything about the dog having cancer.
So are they like towing the car?
Yeah. What's the matter, LT? You don't look too happy, man. You have no light. Did you have no license?
No, I have a license.
Why are they towing it?
They're not towing me. I had to call a friend in to move it into there for a couple of hours.
Oh.
They pulled me over because I used my GPS.
But why can't you drive it?
I don't know. I passed every test. I don't know.
They're saying you got under the influence?
I passed every test.
Put it to a camera?
For an electronic device.
So, oh.
But I was using my GPS. And then he said my dog jumped on my lap.
So why are they towing it? Why
They're
can't you drive? I know, but why are you? Why can't you drive away?
It looks like he's about to walk over here. Calling somebody on his radio.
It's JP from Cop Chase's YouTube channel. Yeah. You were on it at first, but there's no way you could tell who it is.
Wait, how do a YouTube channel? What?
It's Cop Chase's YouTube. Just go to Cop Chasers and it's me. Yeah. I like talking to douchebags like that because he's not very nice to people. Oh, I know. Because you're a female, it likes talking down to him and makes him feel powerful. Because he's a douchebag. Their pants aren't creased, they look like crap. Dude, these cops look like shit. They have no creases. The chick's pants are like baggy, hanging over her shoes.
What does that mean? It
means they look like shit.
Cop really wants to fuck with me. I can tell he's so uncomfortable.
No, I've been berating him, so he's mad at me. Did you just run that plate? LT, did you run that plate? That one. The one that had the flashes on. No? Hey, listen to that scan and make sure you don't get run. I want to see if they retaliate.
How do I do that?
I have a radio, I'll listen. Her pants all the way down to almost to the concrete, man. That's a little bit unsafe, dude. Look at that right there. If she was under my detail, I'd be all over that.
What was that again? Crashers? What?
It's Cop Chasers. Just Cop Chasers and the LRN-FM Liberty Radio Network.
I don't know. Don't show my face.
You were on it a little bit, but you're in the public too, so. Those pants, dude. Look at him.
Hey, you need to cross the road?
Oh, you're gonna be nice enough to do that for me?
I just don't want you to get hit.
I usually reports.
I don't want to do any more paperwork than I have to.
I usually wait to the red light and just wait for him to stop a little bit.
Alright, we can help you out if you want.